house and I gotta set the whole table myself. Okay, once the table is set, I just gotta sweep the windows, wash the floor, dust the tablecloth, iron the shelves, bake the salad, toss the cake. Oh no! Ow! The cake! Please don't burn, 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 please don't burn.
Miss Frances, I thought I made it perfectly clear that finishing the birthday cake was strictly your responsibility.
Yeah, but...
No buts. I can see by the state of this room that you have been neglecting your decorating assignments.
Neglecting my... Listen, Peter Cotton Butt, I thought of everything.
Streamers!
Aw, come on! Who needs streamers? It looks fine without streamers. Streamers aren't that great.
Miss Frances, how dare you? Streamers are that great, thank you very much. Why, never in all my years have I attended a celebration without streamers. It's simply uncivilized. Now go get them immediately.
Are you crazy? The party starts in half an hour!
Plenty of time.
Where are you going?
Not now, Bloo. I only got 30 minutes to run to the mall and back.
Oh, the mall. Can I come?
No.
Come on, I still need to get a gift from Adam Foster.
I'm sorry, Bloo. There's just no time.
I'll be really quick, I swear. You won't even know I'm there.
Bloo! Fine.
Really?
Yes, just hurry, okay?
Got it. Ladies can't resist the pearly whites. Oh, wait, I need some money.
Bloo! This isn't a field trip, Bloo. I thought you said you needed some money.
I do. How much you got?
I got a 5.
Gimme. And you?
$3 and 22 cents.
Mac?
$4.25.
Coco?
Nothing? Well, then forget it. You can't go.
Aw, come on, Bloo. Coco wants to buy something from Adam Foster, too.
Well, she can't. No dough, no go. To the mall.
But I do it.
Just get in the bus!
Not you.
Get in the bus, get in the bus, get in the bus! Guys, we have to hurry.
Frankie, wait!
Well, I just said...
Allow me.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Oh, no. You have to wait out here. No one's allowed in the mall without money. It's the law. So, go on. Shoo!
Bloo, stop it!
You got lucky this time, you... You bird... Airplane... Plant... Thing.
Bloo! Come on, everybody, pick up the pace! Ed, let go! You're slowing us down!
But if I let go, I get lost from you, Senorita! Then get taken by strangers!
Oh, good gracious! Look, if we want to get back to the party on time, it is imperative that we don't get separated. Holy moly! We've lost Wilt!
Frankie, over there!
My pleasure. Oh, after you. You're welcome. Anytime. Oh, you're welcome.
Should we go get him?
No, I think we're good. If I know Wilt, he'll be there a while. Bloo!
Come on, man. I only had 5. I haven't decided if I like him yet. Just one more.
Bloo!
You win this time. What? What do you want?
All right. We're running out of time. Where's that party store? Does anybody see a directory?
I don't need a directory. Follow me.
Thank you.
store, well, how the heck should I know? I'm looking for a present for Madame Foster. You know, if you want to find a party store, you should look at the directory.
Hello, streamers. I thought I'd never find you.
My pleasure. After you. You're welcome. Anytime. Oh, you're welcome. My pleasure.
Now listen, guys. We actually have some spare time. Some! So I think we have time to look in one store. One! To find a gift from Madame Foster. So where would you like to go?
Oh! Oh! That one! That one!
5 minutes, guys. 5 minutes.
Don't even think about it, Brokey. Only people with money get to look at stuff. Mac! Come here! Turn this thing on for me. Ooh, yeah!
Bloo, get out of that chair right now! I can't afford to pay for that if you break it!
Don't sweat it, Frankie. This is what I'm getting for Madame Foster.
Give me a break, Bloo. You're not getting a massage chair for Madame Foster.
But it's awesome. Just sit in it.
It's not that. Do you have any idea how much this thing costs? Yeah.
See? It's perfect. How much is that?
$12.47.
Awesome. Maybe I'll have enough left over to buy me some candy.
I mean, buy Madame Foster some candy.
Yours?
You saw them?
Yes, that adorable little Bloo one asked me how much that chair was. I told him, then the little darling called me a rip-off artist and kicked me in the shin. Mumbled something about building one himself. They all took off that way.
I'll pulverize him!
Good luck with that.
Okay, to make a massage chair, I'm gonna need something soft to sit on, some sort of framework to hold it all up, and something that jiggles around. Oh, aha! Hey, buddy, put this on my back. Come on, be a pal. Try two. You got any friends? I'll take them. How much? What? For these? I don't have that kind of money. Rip-off artist?
Ow! My shit!
Somebody.
Can you describe him for me?
Well, there are a few, but one of them you can't miss. He's a big guy with wide set eyes and really big teeth. He's wearing gray pants with a skull buckle and, oh, he speaks Spanish.
Hold on. Got him.
Hola.
You're obviously not understanding. I'm looking for an imaginary friend, not a kid.
Oh. Well, listen, lady, we don't keep lost imaginary friends here. If you need help, I know this really great little place not too far from here that finds lost imaginary friends. It's called Foster's...
I know. I work there.
Not very good at our job, are we?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm lost.
Mac!
Kid, is this your mom?
No.
I'm not his mom, but I lost him.
I thought you was looking for an imaginary friend, lady.
I'm looking for this kid, too. Tell her, Mac.
That's it. I'm calling security. Hey!
Mac, I'm so glad I found you first. You're the boy voice of reason among raving lunatics! Where are the others?
Well, I think Wilt's still holding the door.
I know! The others!
Oh, well, Bloo didn't have enough money for that massage chair, so he said it would be cheaper to buy stuff to make one. So Ed, Coco, and I followed him to try and stop him, but he kept yelling at Coco saying she had no say in the matter because she was broke. So she got sad and ran away, and Ed followed her because he thought she'd get got by strangers. And when I told Bloo we had to catch him so he wouldn't get mad, he called me a rip-off artist for some reason, kicked me in the shin, and ran off. So I don't know where they are.
Okay, listen. If we hurry, we can still get back to the party in time, but I need you to help me find the others, okay?
Okay.
Okay, sweetie, you'll find your family. Oh, no, it's... Oh, no, now, now, hush, hush.
What's the matter, little guy? Are you washed?
Oh, don't worry. I'm a big, strong security guard.
I'll help you find your family.
Don't talk to me like that! I know, baby!
Yeah, sure, sure, sorry. Just don't hurt me.
Okay.
Sworn that crying came from here. Excuse me, ma'am. Did you see a great big purple crying?
Oh, yes. A security guard came and got him. I think they take lost kids and imaginary friends, I guess, to the information booth.
I can't believe this is happening.
Frankie, are you okay? Here, you should get something to drink. Lemonade, please.
Pop-pop.
No, lemonade, please.
Coco? Coco, what are you? No, never mind. Come on, we gotta go. Go, 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 go. Fine. We'll come back at your 15-minute break. So don't go anywhere. Come on, Mac. Let's go get Ed.
Hey there, little buddy. Would you like a demo?
Wow, this is exactly what I'm looking for. Wait, how much?
It's free.
You're kidding! Free? That's totally in my budget. I'll take 50.
Well, that's just super. Okay, I'll just need you to sign here, and 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 here, 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 and here, and here, and here, and here, and here. So, that's 53-year commitments for pager service, and that will be $967.43 a month plus tax. You can expect your first bill in a few weeks.
What? That's not free!
It certainly is, little buddy. The pager is free when you sign up for service.
Ow! Rip-off artist!
All right, this is gonna be tough. That dame with the gum will recognize us, Mac. So you stay here and tell me when she leaves. I'm gonna...
She's gone.
Huh?
She's gone.
Coco! What happened to the hot dog place?
Go-go-go!
This place offers dental?
Go-go-go-go!
And chiropractic? No way! Never mind. Mac, go and back and get Ed. Coco, we still gotta find Bloo. Can you page him?
Go-go-go-go-go-go!
Well, he looks like a smallish Bloo. I'm not describing him for you! You know what he looks like!
Go-go! Go-go-go-go-go-go-go!
Listen, you bird, airplane, plant thing! If you don't, I'm gonna...
Go-go-go-go-go!
Thanks a lot.
Whoa! Senor Mac! I'm so happy to see you!
There she is! Do you know them?
This is pretty soft. Ouch! Well, I only need the one cushion. $2.50 ought to do it. Two's plenty.
Any plans to pay for that, kid?
First of all, I'm not a kid. I'm an imaginary friend. Second, I already did. I left the money back there. Okay, fine. Here.
I think you better be coming with me, kid.
I told you I'm not a kid! You rip-off artist!
Ow! Back up, back up! I have a shoplifter on the loose!
Keep on the lookout for a small, light, Bloo door-shaped imaginary friend. Repeat, shoplifter on the loose!
Come on, quick. We got security on our... Why are you wearing... Oh, don't tell me!
Go, 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 go!
Turn myself in? Are you nuts? Go, 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 go! Coco, whose side are you on?
Go, 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 go!
faster.
Go, 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 go,
beanbag chairs are soft. Maybe I can fill one up with hamsters. I think I saw a pet store around here somewhere.
Hey, Chavez, hold up a sec. Hey, kid! Kid!
Hey, we're talking to you, kid.
Oh, okay then. But for future reference, I'm not a kid. I'm an imaginary friend.
How interesting. Because we've received a report. Little light blue imaginary friend running around, stealing couch cushions and kicking people in the shins. That wouldn't be you, would it?
Well, that couldn't possibly be me, because I wasn't stealing any couch cushions. And I'm not light blue, as you can plainly see.
You look light blue to me.
No, no. See, I'm just regular blue.
No, I see what he's saying, Jones. Light blue is more like a robin's egg sort of thing. He's more of a cerulean.
You're crazy. That's light blue.
No, no, no. See? I took some art classes. In fact, he looks almost indigo.
I think we lost them.
Oh, no!
Shoot!
We gotta keep moving.
No, I'm so tired. I don't want to run anymore.
Hey, stop.
No, no one. I'm so tired. No.
Eduardo, a stranger.
Oh, see, I'd say he's azure.
Aqua, I'd say.
Aquamarine, maybe. Well, maybe
periwinkle.
Sapphire.
No, no, no. It's a cobalt.
Navy? Are you blind?
What? Listen, guys, I got a motor. So let's just agree that I'm not light blue. Besides, I paid for those cushions fair and square.
Strangers. No, get away. Don't hurt me.
I thought he would never stop. At least we lost the guards for sure this time.
Get back here, you azure punk!
Strangers!
You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome.
Out! Come on! We gotta go now!
Just a sec. There's some guys coming. Oops.
Coco, what are you? How did you?
Hey, stop!
Just die! Bloo! Come back here with that!
No, I need it!
Surprise!
Yeah, surprise.
Madam Foster, Madam Foster, look what I got you.
Ooh, one of the chairs from the bus, oh.
No, no, sit in it.
Here's your streamer, Bugs.
Well, I hope you're happy. Your lollygagging ruined the entire festivity. I mean, really. Who ever heard of a proper birthday celebration without streamers? I'm quite disappointed in you, Miss Francis. Why, never in all my years of...
Well, what do you think?
Get your brain.
Go, 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 go!
Oh, no, you're not taking credit. You didn't have...
Go, for me?
Go, go!
How did you pay for that?
Go, 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 go!
Job? When did you get a job?
Go, go!
Jobs? When did you get jobs? Madam Foster, my gift's good too, right? It's the thought that counts, right?
Sure it does. Well, no, not really. This thing's just awesome! Sorry, dear.
Artist. Oh, my ship!